not me, I beat him to the punch.
I knew it, I heard a comment and I was like, too clear.
Okay. If I can turn sound off. Okay, we're gonna start with a stomach vacuum like we were doing before so we can do abs. Warm up abs. All the way in, all the way out. And without breathing in, pull it in.
But we don't have to hold our breath here. Just hold this.
It took us about 5 minutes to do that. In case we need to switch. We'll grab yourself a set of dumbbells. It is arms, so remember that. As heavy as your arms can handle. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
It doesn't go down my forearm anymore. It just hurts.
Like
I smacked it, but I
didn't.
It just went inside.
Yeah. It's like you have a little bit of a fall or a nut. Like, right?
Four. bicep pulses. Those are easier with plate. Shake, shake, shake.
Fighting with that, so I was making my muscles in an awkward
You gotta find a
position,
good spot,
you know?
Okay. This one, it's good to put your thumb on the inside.
Okay.
And your fingers are on the outer rim. Your hands are gonna stay at 45, and we're gonna alternate it up and down. One. Now instead of alternating, 10 straight. This is relaxed.
Uh-huh.
This keeps it in constant clutching. And I don't like that.
Damn.
Let's try this. Ready? I'm gonna try it on the bottom because my thumb threw the hole through here. Actually added the extra in there, so we'll just do two.
All right.
Okay.
Whew.
Tricep kicks. So whatever you can lift going back this way.
That I usually gotta go lighter, I think, because for some reason back stuff.
Is your neck maybe in the wrong position? Because
I don't know.
When you're doing it, your eyes should be right in the same spot.
Uh-huh.
Don't pick it up,
yeah.
Don't turn around, just keep it gaze right there.
Mm-hmm. Maybe, I don't know, I'll try.
So grab your weight, whatever weight you're wanting. The next 10, you don't have to twist it going back. We'll just go straight back. So. Drop and shake. We're going to do that one more time. All right, playtime's over. the alternating with the twist.
Yikes.
Right. Okay, grab a dumbbell. Good job. Up. One. Switch sides.
We have to stand in this? Or why are we standing?
No. Because we have
we're kind of off balance.
The kneeling hip hops.
Okay.
Ready? Up. Try to go lower. Simple, but it's really good for your hips, so I don't need to nap. knees instead of our feet, because then you're taking the length and a little bit of extra muscle out of the equation. So you know how I always try to get you guys to like cock your hips forward?
Yep.
That's all we're really doing. So it's just a squeeze of the butt cheeks, back, hinge it, pop it, hinge, squeeze cheeks, two. Stop bending. It's just your hip. This stays still.
Oh. Oh, okay.
On both sides to side. We are going to do 10 figure eights, and then we can stretch.
Okay.
Okay. Tip hip forward, so you're back down. And whichever way you draw an eight, we got 10. I can't wait till I can do this and only this.
Right, I know. You're getting there. One day you will.
I want to get one of those digital. digital LED signs to go up front.
Oh, yeah.
Where I can just have the name scrolling around on it.
You mean on the window or out?
Out on the street.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
So that way people see it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you definitely need something lit up out there somehow. I mean,
knees to chest.
Not cheap either. Nothing's cheap. Is anything cheap these days?
Oh, fuck no.
Sheesh.
I think we priced them like. Oh, shit. I don't even remember.
Mm-hmm.
I want to say 500, but that's not it. It's got to be more than that.
I was going to say, yeah, probably.
And I'd rather kind of do that stuff now while I'm still working there before I quit. Because I got 3 years here anyway.
Yeah. How long have you been at that? Where you're at? Oh,
16.
Yeah.
I dread it every freaking morning. I gotta talk myself out of that. Figure four.